started with our serving. That was really the key, and our block. And everybody said, wow, you played every tip tonight, you did this and that, but it's our block that was good enough and closed enough that they couldn't throw the ball down all over us. So, but that all started with our serving. We did a great job serving the alleys to take them out of their offense.
Tonight, I think our offense was strong just because we were taking care of the ball. You know, we were getting good passes from our defense. Our setters were putting it up, and it's our job as hitters to put it away. So that's what we do. We find the court.
I want to enjoy this one because I thought we did really good things. I thought we were a beast. Jill Meyers was incredible at the net, and so was Chandler. We didn't just block a lot of balls. 10 blocks for a three-game match is excellent, but we deflected a lot of balls. And that really kind of makes hitters angry when you keep touching them, and you keep defending them, and then we can run our offense. So that part about it was nice to see our front line being so aggressive with their blocking.
I think just my mentality was completely different. I mean, this is our home court. Like, we're not going to let other teams come in and take it from us. So when I have that opportunity, I'm going to do all I can to put balls away and help my team. I think as far as defense and especially blocking, we were just communicating a lot. They're running a lot of patterns on their offense, so we're calling out hitters, saying who is ours, and always kind of stepping in to help. So I think communication was key in just making sure our hands were low and over, taking our areas.
We served the ball really, really well, and they could not run their offense. They have a pretty complicated offense, but you got to be able to pass to run it, and we kind of took them out of that with our serve. So I was really happy about that. And the other thing I thought we did a phenomenal job with is they tried to take us out of our offense serving short, and we did a great job balancing the floor and passing that short serve. So that was really good because that's something we worked on that we didn't do this past weekend. So this has been a really good group to work with, and they make adjustments, so it was fun.